Hi, Rick Nicholsby, Channel 6. Hi. Are you two from the neighborhood?
Oh, yes.
No. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, were you two members of the cult that lived here?
The cult? What cult? What? Was this a cult? I had no idea this was a cult.
No way!
Although I will say the term cult is a little judgmental.
I would say the same thing, yeah.
Not knowing the full doctrine.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Okay, well, apparently they believed that there was a spaceship waiting for them behind the moon.
Okay, well, you know, that still is really possible. I mean, it's possible, right? I mean, actually, who knows what is out there in the universe?
Could be behind the moon.
Okay, well, it appears they killed themselves in order to board the ship.
Right, and that's where we disagreed with them right there. Or would have. We would have disagreed with them had we been there on our departure day. Their departure day,
yep.
Which is the day to day. Did this. I mean, that's what you could call it if you wanted to, but I ain't in no cult.
No, I mean, what I always wondered is how, or am starting to wonder since you brought this to our attention, why, if there was a spaceship in the sky, why wouldn't it just beam us up? Beam them up.
Right, just beam them up. Why can't you just beam them up alive? Why you gotta be dead to get beamed up? You know what I'm saying? I've been saying that for weeks, for seconds, because you, Rick Nicholsby, you told us that, you know, and that's how I knew, because
seconds ago,
you said it. I didn't know anything about it until you had said it, because I ain't in no cult.
Okay, well then why would someone join a cult?
Charismatic leader.
Leadership, Nick, you know, like a compelling
Taco Tuesday.
Taco Tuesday. I mean, hypothetically, they could have had tacos on Tuesday, which would have been a draw. I mean, that would have been a plus.
Okay, so this is a tragic day for this community and for the members of the quest for earthly truth. I'm Rick Nicholsby, reporting.
Whoa. You see?
Yep.
You see?
Uh-huh.
Everybody jump the gun! We're ready!